I'm standing inside Memorial Stadium in the lobby of Nebraska's large trophy room, where they have on display everything from 5 national championships to bowl game trophies to old helmets and uniforms worn by players. It was built in 2010 and features a beautiful 40-foot waterfall and a Sullivan art mural.